Previously on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless.
Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it.
Hey!
I'm not leaving you.
Hands up, now! Detective, do you know this man?
He does spreadsheets.
Ah, well, shit. Yep. No, yep, I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation.
You in detention with your boss, Lowell.
That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray.
Relax, we just started this story.
He called my office today. He says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Okay. Hang by the car. Watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford.
A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows Leo's talking to Dow.
You're not making it out of here, Leo. What the fuck is this? You and those cops are dead, Leo.
Don't let him run!
Set it up the stairs!
Get up!
can't help you!
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
The others come through the pool, so he has to be close.
Shot. Cops involved in this.
You up!
Daily sales figures.
Faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get them.
We have a security emergency. Anyone leaving the room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place. Hey, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Stand out and find Leo.
Fuck. 13, be advised. Suspect with warrants nearby.
We don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me?
Don't move. Police.
Okay, what?
Still around. I'm gonna see what's up.
Kai, this is crazy. Half the thugs in Miami are here, and they don't care who gets caught in the crossfire.
One of our guys got taken out. And if you look over there... Someone took out one of our guys. Get back!
Fuck, not good.
Find this guy. Bring the guard bar.
These guys aren't pros.
Just check it.
Bracelets on the suspect.
Pickup is 1049.
Guys all over town abusing this shit.
Kai. Kai. Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
What does Stoddard have to do with this?
For somebody who Leo's never snitched before. You sure like...
Hey! Kai!
Not another fucking word!
Kai! Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
Getting in the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Someone's here, find him!
More cops are coming, take this guy out, let's go!
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see him.
Yeah, no problem.
Make sure no one's here.
Search everywhere.
Well, keep looking. Keep looking.
Drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the cross. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore, excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with their throats slashed.
Y'all see these gators in here?
Your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard, and she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Mama's boy.
Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. That parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
To the trail.
Get me up out of here.
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. The tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here, brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
At least I'm not a call. There's at least half
taken off his hands.
Hey, stop! Now!
Whoa!
Police!
Is this guy nuts?
Yeah, yeah.
I got this one, Nick.
Damn it! We're clear.
This drop missed the water.
That's an expensive mistake. Looks like that bale missed the target.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out. Not what I was expecting.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick, you need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
Playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Thank you.
we can get a view from the water tower.
You got an Allen wrench?
Give a scan before we get too close. I don't think that's a custom paint job.
You're right. This boat's been floating in chemically treated water.
Scan for any alarms. That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable it. We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
There's a lot of guys in there.
They get you.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
And look at what happened to Tyson. Tyson got lost in the details. Besides, not getting caught is exactly why Nelson's having this big meeting.
If Remy thinks this big bad wolf is gonna help him keep his house together, then I got some sparkling swamp art in the cellar.
He has to be stealthy. All right, that's the key.
Stop right there.
You even a cop?
This place was tested. Recently. It's not that toxic.
Corruption in Florida real estate. Imagine that. What the hell were these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
Nels is buying up land all over this area.
Remy Neltz, Lord of the Swamp.
Jeez. Neltz owes the Springer guy money, too.
So Neltz has other people after him. Good to know.
Remy,
We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Cartels are using the blades again. It makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it.
Nels' guys were sampling the wares. Clothing dye. What's it doing out here?
Unless Nels is running a sweatshop, I have no idea.
Stop and have a look.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh Christ. It's Leo.
Guess Doss was right. He wasn't safe.
Why would he have come back to Nels?
I'm gonna call it in. Shit.
Yeah, I got nothing either.
We gotta get going.
So we leave him. Did Dawes tell you why he let Leo go?
Dawes couldn't hold him. Technically, he didn't do anything illegal.
Gatorade. Jesus. Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. And Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy. What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday.
fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
How much more is coming in this week?
Remy told me 2-3 planes a day.
Man, Remy's crazy. He's trying to up the numbers. This is chemistry, man, and precision work.
Like mixing mannitol with bricks is precision work?
This is the guy with the hammer.
Hands up. Keep them up.
What's it say?
Yo, who's the fire that's coming in? My pump says it's the boy in blue.
What now?
Gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah.
Tommy, pick it up, man. You know the rules. Somebody at the radio at all times.
These are Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get Tommy.
Nell!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Boring conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Hands up. Keep them up.
What is this? Who the fuck?
I got the other one targeted.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here.
Side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake.
Hands up!
Damn it!
Keep them up.
What?
If the other guy moves, I'll take him out.
I'd be 100% on his fucking hide.
Yeah, exactly.
Is he gonna be in a black and white?
The guy's a detective. They drive like regular cars.
Hands up.
Oh, hey.
Now.
What?
You even a cop?
God damn it!
I got the other one.
You better have a warrant.
Go, get after Nels.
Police, don't make a move.
You got it.
Good. Let's keep those alarms off.
God damn it!
Nels is running.
Shoot him!
Get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me?
Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hacha?
Huh.
Finally, we get to break.
Stoddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
Over here. Right. Move. Look out. Come on, get it.
Mendoza, stand down.
We got this, Sergeant.
Nick!
I said we got this.
Ty, what the hell are you doing?
Over there.
It's our...
By relay first.
We got him!
Floor's clear!
Get upstairs!
You better know what you're doing, Mendoza. up en route.
The boys are back! Get him! Shoot him!
Mendoza!
Down, then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone, Nick.
The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
I'm 95,000.